Doc Rich back at it again, and on the surgeon's table today, we got a new patient. We got a new patient, LL Cool J. We were just checking out the M interview with Crooked Eye, and M was talking about how LL Cool J was somebody that he looked up to and took a lot of inspiration from, and really enjoys his music. And I was like, man, we gotta get some LL Cool J on the surgeon's table. And a couple of y'all started commenting and sending me some LL Cool J tracks, and this was one of them. Doin It is what, and it's the dirty version. So this is what we're gonna be checking out today. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new. Also, make sure you guys go and follow your boy on social media. The links will be typed up in the description box down below, where you guys can always feel free to DM me anything else that you would like to see. Or if you just want to chat, well, we could do that too. But without further ado, I present to you LL Cool J. You next up on the surgeon's table. Let's get surgical with it, baby. Let's rock. Let's hear it.
Check it out, baby. Make it hot. Bring the drum.
This joint. Okay. This doing it. I forgot the rest of this joint, but yeah, we didn't all heard this. Bro. I ain't never seen this video.
It's our first time together, and I'm feeling kind of horny. Conventional methods of making love kind of bore me.
Let me turn this joint up real quick. Hold on. Let me start that back over.
Kinda horny, conventional. First time together and I'm feeling kinda horny. Conventional methods of making love kinda bore me. I wanna knock your block off, get my rocks off, blow your socks off, make sure your G-spot's off. I'ma call you
big. My guy said the conventional ways, they kinda bore me. I'm trying to knock your block off. He trying to clap the hell out of them cheeks. Oh man, I got the hiccups now. Goddamn.
Daddy and scream your name. Matter of fact, I can't wait for your candy rain.
So what you saying? I get my swerve on, bring it live, make it last forever. Damn, the kitty cat's tired.
Daddy, slow down your flow. Put it on me like a G, baby, nice and slow. I need a rough neck nigga, man, dingo in a sack who ain't afraid to pull my hands, spank me.
Ah, fuck. Got water all over my hand. Oh shit! Y'all see the way he looked at the phone when she was saying all that time? I need a mandingo freak nasty. He was like, "Wait a minute, is this? Am I talking to the right chick?" this ain't thing that I want to hear. Why? Look at him.
Mandingo in a sack who ain't afraid to pull my hand, spank me from the back.
Exactly what I want to hear.
I'm the player that you're talking about.
But do you really think that you can work it out?
I guarantee you, shorty, it's real. Baby, stick it out. Here comes the man of steel.
Doing it well.
I represent Queen, she was raised out in Brooklyn. Now searching for the right spot to hit. Now get down.
Damn, I love a dick down. You use
a rubber. She love that dick down session. Hey, you know we live for them clap cheek sessions. You understand me? Clap cheeks. One clap cheek session a day keeps the medical doctor away. You understand me?
Damn right.
You are my lover. All night. The pretty good to you, heard the rubber.
Man tight. The only thing left to do was climax. Let's make it last.
Word, we ain't going out like that. All this time you've been telling me that you was a drunk.
I tried to warn you, girl, you wouldn't listen. Now let's get it on.
You made me wild. Don't do that. Chill. Wait a minute, baby. Let me please you.
Put that back there. Look at
you making me sweat. affectionate.
Bro, what type of shit is this though? Too like, niggas just he watching some chicks twerk through a window. Like what type of freak nasty? I'm about to buy a chick and take her home. Kind of mess is this? It's like some old school. Take your pick, $100 a pop.
Chewing it, doing it, oh, while we're doing it.
I'm doing it, and doing it, and doing it well. Doing it, and doing it, and doing it well. Doing it, and doing it, and doing it well.
I represent Queens, she was raised out in Brooklyn. Baby, I wanna hit it in the worst way.
Make it hot.
Scheming on the ass since the first day.
Don't stop. Damn, I love it when you talk like that. Make it bounce.
In that young Range Rover, I see
you. As long as you can bounce me back. More flesh than the Greek fest. Pass the Hennessy.
Put my body to the test.
Way
back many niggas ago, I was a young girl listening to how you flow. Now's my chance to hit you off, daddy. I'm grown from the back, from the side.
Ride, I'm in the zone. One of a kind when it's time to do mine. Camcorder in the whole shit.
Press rewind, let it go on screen while we puff the L. When you're back in the cut while we're under the spell.
Word life, I like the way the F went down. Go to sleep, tomorrow I'll take you back downtown. We'll be
doing it and doing it and doing it.
Hey, this is my type of speed right here. Yes, sir. If the chorus just ride it out, oh, we gonna skip that just for copyright reasons. But hold on, let me see. We're gonna start it up right.
Doing it and doing it.
Yeah. All right, man. Did things get a little out of hand? Doing it well. What killed me was the part. Was the part where he took the phone away from his head. Was like, oh. She's saying everything that I'm about. And you know about the latest thing down, girl. What you talking about? Oh man. Hey, I know a few babies got made to this. I know a few babies got made to this. When did this come out? Hold on. Let me see. I don't think it's as old as me. LL Cool J, doing it, release date, 95, this song damn near as old as me and this song basically the same age. it's gotten way out of hand. I was gonna say, I can't listen to this song again. Oh, man. And I was just talking about some babies got... Let me stop. Salute to LL Cool J. Y'all can clap some cheeks to this joint. Your boy Doc Rich, I ain't clapping no cheeks to this. We gotta play something else. Oh man, yeah, it got out of hand with this one. Doing it. Let me know what y'all thought about this joint in the comment section below. Make sure you guys, as always, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there too. You might like it. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.